Just a few weeks ago, fighter Nick Ariel won his first professional boxing match in impressive style, with the fight not even lasting the first round. Now he's focusing on his real sporting love as he prepares for a kickboxing bout this weekend. I caught up with Nick earlier today at Mundine's gym in Redfern. Lightning has struck twice for Nick Ariel. For the second time in a month, his scheduled opponent has been unable to fight him. The first time, Nick stepped between the ropes against a different fighter and won his first professional boxing bout in a blink and you'd miss it match, which didn't even last a minute. Again, Nick will fight someone he hadn't originally prepared for, this time in a kickboxing contest.
It's hard not to get frustrated, but like you said, my job's to bring what I got and what I learned to the ring and do my best. It plays a little bit on your mind, but it's okay, you know, fight's a fight and we're going to go in there and fight our heart out. And mentally I'm confident with my training and my coach and my corner, so should be sweet, good to go.
As for Nick's trainer, he has no concerns about his charge going into this bout, given what Nick has displayed in the lead-up.
Everything's been going well, so I'm really happy with the way we've been training. Nick's as well prepared as he's ever been, you know. Yeah, he'll be firing on Saturday.
After the relative ease of his previous outing, Nick is keen to take on Daniel Barker and is convinced this bout will be much harder.
I'm looking forward to having a good fight, but, you know, obviously I want to win convincingly. I've seen him fight a few times. He's actually really good. I think he's technical and is a hard hitter and a hard kicker. I saw him knock one bloke out. I'm really happy to be able to fight him because I know he's going to be a good, hard, tough fight.
Preparation for the rest of the week till fight night will consist of some more sparring rounds tomorrow and Thursday, with a massage thrown in between, and then it's time to rumble.
Pretty easy now, tapering off this week. Yeah, and then it's obviously going to be back on Saturday. I like to, when I get to the place, to suss the area out and suss out all the people and then just embrace it and breathe it all in.
The 26-year-old is keen to add another Australian title to his kickboxing cabinet and will get that chance when he fights at the Hurstville Entertainment Centre in Sydney on Saturday night.